Stouter sends them away immediately, and a good speed from Maleko out in the middle in the Lime Silks. Driving through now is Arrowway, and also Resident from the inside is keen to hold that advantage. Rua Augusta's going to be forward. Driving up there too is Jabba, just off them Ria Tigra. A newcomer from the UK, Takatil, in the Sheikh Hamdan Silks moves up to West with the black cap. Now the widest runner there is Fitzsimmons in the early stages of the race. They were followed back in the pack by Arroway, who was charging early but dropped well out of play. Now Rothenberg alongside of it. Aridity was back in the pack as well. Towards the tail is Bluff, and out the back is the French three-year-old Diamond Wine. Towards the top of the straight they come now, and Fitzsimmons with the white blinkers has come across, but it looks like Resonant just in front. Between horses, Takatil as they turn for home. DeWas goes up wider on the track. It's got the black cap. They were followed by Aleko. Now over on the inside, Rua Augusta makes some ground. Arrowway, who began well, then dropped back, travels really well. It's in the white jacket with the gold cap just in behind them. Next of all then is Fitzsimmons, who dropped out. Now Bluff comes with a good run out of the middle, and Aridity also comes with it. And right on their tail is Rio Tigra. Foot of the hill now, 400 metres to go. Plenty of chances, and Rio Tigra has driven through with Aleko. Over on the inside, Takatil. Out wider, Aridity is the widest horse finishing okay. Still sticking on well is Arrowway, just sneaking up behind them. But Takatil drove up on the inside, goes with Rio Tigra. It's Arrowway getting up on the inside, finishing very strongly. Takatil just in front, coming back on the outside, Rio Tigra. The inside, Arrowway, Rio Tigra, the outside of Takatil. They drive down the wire. Rio Tigra put his nose down and got in by a breath. Rio Tigra over Takatil. Close up, Arrowway. They were followed up by maybe Aleko. And finishing well too was Rothenberg, close up with Rua Augusta. Great finish.